Okay, let's get this done. Rewarded.
You've become a right accomplished vermin hunter, Zagreus. Maybe you'll get to use those skills against worthier creatures soon enough.
My senses sharpen. Come on.
What shall we do here once you finally arrive? Perhaps we could go out and meet some mortals. I know all too many maidens and or noble gentlemen who'd absolutely love to get to know you.
I'll take this one. What I need. Drawn tight. Time to break you to bits.
How did you gather up so much ambrosia there? I mean, sometimes I think the stuff is plentiful up here, but you are positively swimming in it, man.
Thank you. hardy of you.
Surround it. I'm here on official business this time, Tisiphone, so stand aside. Although, I guess the whole point of this job is that you're meant to try to stop me anyway, isn't that right? Well then, let's get to work. Titan blood.
Tisiphone has failed me, has she?
Let's see here. Might help. Let's go up. Check. Hot up here. Fishing time? Slowbug. More Drakens. There. accept this message. Off we go. Anyone there?
Hello, Mrs. Cuss. Says here, hurry up and get...
Hey. Refreshing. Than.
Thought I'd find you here.
What do you say we deal some death together, Zagreus? Can you deal death faster than...
Let's find out.
You're already dead.
Back at the house.
You're fast, I'll give you that. Outdid me once again there, huh? I have to admit, you're not as bad at all of this as I expected. First I found you, I was certain that you had no chance at all.
I seem to have this whole easy to underestimate thing about me, based on a decent sum of my relationships. In any case, I always welcome your appearances out here. I know it's not been easy for you, Than.
That's fair as an assessment, I would say. But then again, it's never been an easy time for me. I know I have to do my job, but I don't have to keep on helping you like this.
What, you're telling me this is it? You're just going to leave me to my own devices then? I've proved myself to you something like that?
No, you deadbeat, I'm telling you the opposite. Why do you think I keep on showing up? You may not really need me, Zagreus, but I will take these opportunities to help. I take it that's all right.
It is all right. Thanks, Than. Somebody lose a spine out there.
Three titans in one shot back in the war amongst our kind. Please do take care of it.
Thank you, mate. Hydra. Can I call you Bone Hydra? Lurney, maybe? Lurney, I like that. All the heads. To the top. Thank you. Time to pick a fight. Flame wheels. Delicious. Zesty. Here's the fee.
The vast and multitudinous riches of both the surface and the underworld are...
He really gets around. Come on up. Okay.
again. This.
Brothers in death! I'm telling you, you're wrong, Asterius. He is no royalty, most certainly not any I would recognize. He's but a nameless, long-forgotten minor god, born of the depths and bound to stay in them.
I, too, once was berated by such words, King. We've faced this enemy how many times? At my estimation, he's fought bravely here.
Bravely? Hiding behind those pillars is what you call bravely, Asterius? We shall have to discuss this strange lapse of judgment after we achieve our victory.
Prepare to die.
for this stuff. Just what I need, except... should come in useful. That was Elysium. And check. Hope it's nicer outside than it is in here. If I were a Satisac, where would I be? Hello? Change. Time to hunt. Should be able to get back through here. I'm back. Oh. I'll take it. Rest. Ah! at Dionysus. How about another? Back I go. Father must have put you up to this. Gotta hold nice and still. You're mine. Looks like a gun. See what's in here. And Father thinks my chambers are a mess. Cerberus. Right. Gods. Much better. Got this delicious sack of meal for you, boy. Always a pleasure, Charon. The perfect gift.
Princess.
Thank you, boy. Crisp, cold air.
Your rampage through my realm.
Darkness.
sound of that.
How dare that?
Sore right now.